Assalamu alaikum. Today I'll discuss about diabetes insipidus. At first, I'll tell you what is diabetes insipidus. It is persistent, excessive excretion of dilute urine and by thirst. Two types. One is cranial and another is nephrogenic diabetes insipidus. Cranial is caused by decreased production of vasopressin. And nephrogenic is caused by renal tubules is not response by vasopressin. Now causes. Cranial causes, one is structural hypothalamic. Thalamic tumor. In this tumor is primary pituitary tumor. Primary pituitary tumor, then adenoma. Then another is secondary tumor, germinoma, choroidoma, meningioma. Cancer is craniopharyngioma. Craniopharyngioma, then hemorrhage. Cyst is two types. One is arachnoid cyst. Rathes, RATHK, Rathex cyst. This is structural hypothalamic. Another is idiopathic. There is an idiopathic cause of cranial. Third is genetic defect. It is two types, acquired and dominant and recessive. Dominant, and another is recessive. In dominant there is a ABP gene mutation, and recessive is consists of diabetes insipidus, diabetes mellitus, optic atrophy and deafness. This is all about cranial cause. Now nephrogenic cause, it is genetic defect. One genetic defect, one is V2 receptor mutation, aquaporin 2 mutation, and another is cystinosis. Another is metabolic abnormality. It depends on calcium and potassium. Potassium is hypokalemia and calcium is increased. हाइपरकैल्सीमिया ड्रग थेरेपी वन इज लिथियम एंड अनदर इज साइक्लोसिलिन बट आई डोंट थिंक इट इज यूज पॉइजन पॉइजन इज हैवी मेटल पॉइजनिंग अनदर इज सीकेडी पॉलीसिस्टिक डिजीज वन इज पॉलीसिस्टिक डिजीज इनफिल्ट्रेटिव डिजीज सिकल सेल एनीमिया एंड अनदर इज इनफिल्ट्रेटिव डिजीज Diabetes insipidus, persistent excessive excretion of dilute urine and by thirst. Two types, cranial types is caused by decreased production of vasopressin. Nephrogenic is renal tubule is not response on vasopressin. Cause one is structural, hypothalamic, idiopathic, genetic. In genetic, two types, dominant, recessive, idiopathic. And in structural hypothalamic, actually cyst is arachnoid cyst, ethect cyst, hemorrhage, craniopharyngioma, carcinoma occur in craniopharyngioma. This is caused by diabetes insipidus and this type of tumor. Nephrogenic, in nephrogenic genetic defect, metabolic abnormality, drug therapy, lithium, poison, CKD. Now, what is the investigation in diabetes insipidus is water deprivation test. What is a water deprivation test? Water deprivation test is like water deprivation test is this is first 8 hours, this is second 8 hours. First 8 hours there is no water. Patient should be no water drink is we tell the patient to not to take any drink, not to take any water, then measure urine osmolarity. Then after 8 hours test urine osmolarity, but patient should be given vasopressin. Actually, no water after in 8 hours. Then we measure urine osmolarity. After giving vasopressin, we measure after 8 hours urine osmolarity. If urine osmolarity is more than 600 milliosmol, then 8 hours we'll test urine osmolarity. Then 8 hours after giving vasopressin, you measure urine osmolarity. If it is urine osmolarity increase, it is called cranial diabetes insipidus. If it is decreased, then it is called nephrogenic. And plasma osmolarity decrease in primary polydipsia. Treatment is desaspartate arginine vasopressin. In nephrogenic diabetes insipidus, treatment is thiazide diuretics.